Name of the man who was killed in a head-on collision in Newberry County is 28-year-old Calvin Anstey of Irmo. The accident happened yesterday along Highway 176 near New Hope Church Road. Troopers say Anstey crossed over into oncoming traffic and hit a pickup truck. The driver of the truck was hospitalized for his injuries. The investigation into the accident continues.